New, fresh, and harmless. This is how all white snus is described. But it often contains a lot of nicotine. Much more than in cigarettes. Young people are attracted by exciting flavors and colorful cans. In the past, tobacco companies claimed that cigarettes were harmless. Don't let them fool us again.